Too many families throughout Central Florida will go to bed hungry, and tonight is no different than any other.
That's why WESH 2 is launching a year-long effort called Hunger at Home to put a spotlight on the problem so that more help is given to those in need. Today, a truck carrying 4 tons of food delivered help and hope. WESH 2's Marina Morocco was there when the second harvest truck pulled in.
White, if you need any food, come on over to the church today. They're here. It's Tuesday, I know, but they're doing it today and Saturday.
Over 150 people came and went through New Hope Community Center in Bithlo today, all with their hands full and many with a hungry family.
You can get like cabbage or lettuce and tomatoes and stuff you probably can't afford to buy. A lot of people can't afford to buy at a store because it's so high.
A crude reality many in Central Florida face. According to Second Harvest Food Bank, over half of those who receive goods and food drops, similar to the one today, have to choose between buying food or paying utilities for the month.
If it wasn't for this, I don't know what I would be doing for the last 2 weeks of the month. Food stamps run out within the second week of the month. And then I come to food pantries and get the rest for me and my kids.
Every once in a while, a surplus at food banks like Second Harvest will provide a sporadic food drop like the one in Bithlo today.
This is a help for all of Bithlo because Bithlo is not, it's not white trash. It's just poor white people and other colors as well with it that needs a little extra helping hand. And people that's on Social Security and disability.
And although today's donation was an unexpected surprise, next Saturday, New Hope Community Center and Second Harvest will join forces again for another food drop, hoping to feed more than 400 families.
Every point in time, whether it be a spontaneous delivery or it might be a regular delivery, we always accommodate. We don't turn them down.
In Bithlo, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.